3, 2, 1. Surgery back in the day, early 1800s, 19th century, there were so many tools to use, and this was actually state of the art, this little gadget right here. And then this is the guy that's going to tell us what it is, coming up on WDRB in the morning.
Today's medical demonstration without the aid of my jacket. Yes, I know. Ladies, you may wish to avert your glance so as to maintain your virtue. Now, I will demonstrate the use of the stethoscope, but I have to have a volunteer, and it needs to. I always prefer for it to be a young lady volunteer. Mrs. Cooper, can I get you to. Absolutely. Mr. and Mrs. Cooper, it would be unseemly for me to lay hands on her in any way, or to perhaps lay my ear upon her bosom, because
technology.
Oh, and then I can't see.
Wait till you go outside.
Yeah.